Tinker or Tomac? I told Tinker.
Ned.
I told Tinker, just beat the white guy, pal. Win-win for the dispossessed millions.
What do you think about this rivalry, mountain bike Mike?
Oh, I think I'm going to beat both of them.
The Tinker and Tomac rivalry. Well, I think the media is making more out of the rivalry because they're best friends.
A lot's being made out of this rivalry between Tinker and Johnny. You know, it's certainly nothing personal, but I think Johnny's gonna ruin him today. No.
Tinker's like a force of nature that can't be denied here in Big Bear. He lives two blocks away, he's 32 years old, he's been in the sport since the beginning, and there's no way he can be denied. Look for Tinker out in front.
I'd love to see it come down to a sprint between them. Of course, I want to see Johnny come across first, but I like Tinker too, and I'm sure that whoever wins is going to deserve it and going to have to really work for it.
Congratulations, Julie.